Being physically active is good for you, but do you know why? And do you know just how active you should be and whether there's a particular type of activity that suits you best? There are many ways that physical activity benefits your health and well-being. You get to have fun with your friends and family, develop teamwork skills, improve your concentration, and reduce stress and anxiety. Since you're still growing, you'll also build stronger bones and muscles and will become better coordinated. But how much physical activity do you need? The Physical Activity Guidelines for Americans provide some great suggestions. For kids and young people, or 6 to 17-year-olds, it's recommended that you do at least 60 minutes each day of moderate intensity or vigorous aerobic physical activity, with vigorous activity at least 3 days per week. Aerobic activity refers to exercises that make you feel warm and make your heart beat faster. On at least 3 days per week, the guidelines suggest you choose muscle strengthening and bone strengthening physical activities as part of your 60 minutes. This doesn't mean lifting heavy weights, by the way. Your own body weight or resistance exercises are fine. If 60 minutes seems like too much, try breaking down the activity into 3 20-minute sessions. This is much easier to achieve. You could do 20 minutes before school, 20 minutes after, and 20 minutes during recess. Easy. And remember, the activity doesn't have to be organized or formal. All that matters is that you get up and get moving. It's up to you what type of activity you do, but it's best to pick ones you enjoy. Do you like to exercise alone or in a group? Do you enjoy competing in team sports or simply having fun with your friends? Don't forget there are benefits to be had from light physical activity. This might not make you break out in a sweat, but it's a great way to get moving, earn some money, or even just make your family happy. Being active also means being less sedentary. Try to limit the amount of time you spend in front of the television or playing on your phone or other devices. Many experts recommend a maximum of 2 hours a day of sedentary recreational screen time. With all this fun activity, it's also important to get enough sleep. Kids aged up to 12 should get about 9 to 12 hours of sleep a night. This gives your muscles and bones a chance to repair and grow, and gives your brain a chance to recharge, ready for another busy day.
If you like this video, you can find it and so many more at ClickView.net. Sign up for free today.